When the Saints Go Marching In and the short story.